Welcome to Designing with Hall Effect Sensors. In this video, you will learn about bump detection and microswitch replacements in robotic applications. Autonomous robots, such as robotic vacuum cleaners, must include mechanisms that allow them to detect external stimuli from the outside world. Designers go through great lengths to design products that use various technologies to prevent the robot from colliding against other structures. Realistically, a collision is unavoidable, and the robot must be able to detect when it has collided with an object in order to adjust its navigation. This practice is commonly referred to as bump detection. There are several ways to implement bump detection on a robot, and it's typically done by placing multiple sensors along potential collision points on the bumper. It is common to see the use of mechanical microswitches, but mechanical microswitches do not provide the long-term reliability that a contactless solution like a Hall effect sensor can offer. This is important since autonomous robots are expected to perform reliably in harsh and dirty environments. Microswitches also only provide on or off information. Some applications require the autonomous robots to identify the angle of the collision or how severe the collision was. This can be afforded via the use of linear Hall effect sensors. Autonomous robots typically operate off of batteries, so it is imperative that devices are low power in order to maximize battery life. Our magnetic sensing portfolio provides many options when designing for bump detection sensors. The T-MAG 5231 is a family of low power Hall effect switches. These devices offer various sampling rates as well as several threshold options depending on the application. The T-MAG 5231 is offered in both SOT23 and X2SON packages to enable small form factor solutions. The DRV-5055 is a traditional, one-dimensional, linear Hall effect sensor. The ratiometric output of this device tracks fluctuations in the supply to maintain a relative constant output level to eliminate variations that would occur during sampling. The T-MAG 5273 is a 3D linear Hall effect sensor which communicates magnetic information digitally over I²C. This device can achieve low power consumption as well as provide angle calculations using its built-in quartic algorithm. In order to obtain similar operation to the mechanical microswitch on the TI-RSLK module, an enclosure was designed and 3D printed to house the sensor's PCB and the magnet. The enclosure includes a flexible arm with comparable activation force needed to enable the microswitch. The magnet mounts to the flexible arm and includes mounting holes in order to be mounted onto the robot for testing. As a quick demonstration, with the magnet mounted onto the flexible arm, when the robot collides with an object, the flexible arm will bring the magnet closer to the PCB. If a linear Hall sensor like DRV-5055 is chosen, the output voltage will increase linearly based on the magnetic flux perceived from the magnet. Here, we have the enclosures mounted onto the TI-RSLK module. The TI-RSLK module uses a CC2652 R1 launchpad module to control all the functions on the robot as well as communicating its status wirelessly to another CC2652 R1 launchpad, connected directly to the PC. The additional microcontroller allows us to print the status of the robot in the terminal, while also enabling the use of a magnetic joystick to control the speed of the motors. The TI-RSLK is fitted with four T-MAG 5231 Hall effect switches. When the robot collides with an object, the switches will enable an interrupt onto the system. The device has been configured to reverse and change its direction in an event of a collision. Linear 3D sensors, such as T-MAG 5273, allow users to obtain more information from a single sensor. In a vacuum robot, a 3D sensor can be mounted to a frame that is directly attached to the outer bumper. The magnet sits directly over the device, and when the bumper collides with an object, the magnet's motion is correlated directly with the movement of the bumper. This allows the sensor to track the magnet's motion in space. With the help of the internal quartic engine built into the T-MAG 5273, the device can use two of the three sensing axes to extrapolate at which angle the collision occurred. Here, we have the TMAG 5273 mounted to the frame as shown in the previous image. The bumper has a protractor attached so that the angle of the collision is clearly visible. The angle data being read directly via I2C from the device is displayed so that we may compare the protractor's placement with the angle being calculated by the device. As seen, a plus or minus 3 degree accuracy can be easily extrapolated from the device along with the internal cortic engine. This concludes our demonstration and video on design with Hall effect sensors. If you'd like to learn more about this topic, please refer to the documents listed here and visit ti.com/halleffect for more resources and tools. Thanks for watching!